shifted to on campus in 2001. Started with the name Cooperative Institute of Technology, and in the year 2013, it has been changed into the new name, College of Engineering, Vadakara, by getting permission from NAAC and other government bodies. It is the first institution under Cooperative Academy of Professional Education. Cooperative Academy of Professional Education, CAPE, is an autonomous society registered under the government of Kerala. The Chief Minister of Kerala is the ex officio chairman of the society. The Minister for Cooperation is the ex officio vice chairman of the society. Now, the peculiarity of our college is the majority of our students are coming from socially, economically, and educationally diverse communities. So the vision of our college is to be a world-class technical education institute with the highest quality and standards of excellence to meet the demands of business, industry. Technological University was founded by the Kerala government, and all the colleges in Kerala were affiliated to us, and we also affiliated to APJ Abdul Kalam Technological University. So currently, the postgraduate program, there is only one postgraduate program, Master of Computer Applications with an intake of 60. The milestones of our college are, the college was started in 1999 with 4 B.Tech programs and
to go to their own arrangements. The reason is the students want more freedom. That is, the boys want more freedom. And that in college hostel there is some.
Sometimes maybe not for all.
No, because
they didn't prefer to put them in a hostel.
So that is our plan. Yeah, it's a plan. We have requested the Cooperative Academy of Professional Education to consult a boys hostel also.
Did you go to the
Our curriculum planning and implementation. Curriculum is prescribed by the university. We follow the university syllabus.
You represent the university board?
No.
Curriculum
development? No, faculty, something within the university
board.
Okay. But our feedback is sent to the university through the principal campus. For the first year students, for the new arrival time, we conduct orientation programs. The academic calendar and timetable are prepared well in advance. Each faculty prepared
the calendar,
calendar of the university with some minor modifications.
As per your SSR, it says that 60 to 65 teaching days.
90 days.
But the new university definitely will get 90 days.
That's no, as per the
UGC, it is 60.
That's what
I'm saying. And also,
in no, sir. Actually, earlier time, the allotted time is for 75 days. After that, when 75% is okay, then university will allow to write the exam. That is the problem.
The UGC regulation says that it has to be 90 days.
Yes.
90 days.
Now it's okay. Now Kerala Technology University, they are allowing 90 days, which is available now.
It's according to Cochin University, at that time, the Cochin University examination were, they regularly conduct examinations in November and in April.
That's okay.
They do not postpone the examination.
And therefore, the neighbor can check some few days with working for the teacher. Cochin is how it went wrong. So you see, no university is entitled to check for the time.
One or two less. Scheduled tribe, 7 lakhs. Scheduled caste, 100%.
From the Kerala government.
That's all called Kerala government scholarships. Students first admit here, they will get, after sending the application to the government, they will get this scholarship. Based on that.
How many students get it?
Number is available, sir, in separate track.
Percentage here, meritorious, with no reservation, do they get any?
Yeah, there is forward caste is there. That is the Kumar Pillai organization, that is a separate scheme for meritorious students.
FC.
FC, the forward caste.
How much they get?
They get the fees given.
Others are also getting fees.
Others, scheduled caste is fee waiver, and in addition, they get the hostel fees. Okay. The rich fee is the top 50 woman in engineering by Telegraph. She is now doing a PhD in Cambridge University. The major achievements in sports by the students. On here and
which competition? First means which competition?
Not on the sports,
he was for javelin throw first. Yeah. And
first.
Is it university or intergalactic national?
University.
It's around university.
University level only.
Inter university?
No,
no. Intergalactic.
University level.
Yes, in the college.
How many students achievements? The personal technical achievements in the co-curriculum and extra curricular activities, we have personal body IPT, IST and the women in engineering.
For 50 years.
Governance is the governance structure of the colleges. Government strategy. We have an environment, we make the students environmental conscious. We have a separate scheme to plant more green greenery in the area. Our best practice, we give best outgoing student award. Students are able to do in-house project. We conduct video international camp. The students, and also a care ownership grant for the cancer patients with depression.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.